Hello YouTubers, this is a video about our new boring services and how it works. It's not how the machine is used, but it creates a 2-inch bore hole and we can get a 1.5-inch sleeve in it, and we can get under driveways and sidewalks really fast. It's a upgrade from our old technique of hammering by hand a tool under there and doing the same thing. So keep watching, super awesome. There is one thing we're not doing that the manufacturer suggests, and it's for a 2-inch borehole. You're supposed to be 20 inches under the concrete or the asphalt, and so far we've done a whole bunch of boreholes less than that amount, and we haven't had any cracking in sidewalks or asphalt. So keep watching.